Hello and welcome to the 2017 World Snooker Shootout. We're here to bring you every single frantic frame of the championships live from the Watford Coliseum. Here's the story so far. The Shootout is snooker's equivalent of cricket's 2020 or rugby sevens. Matches last just the one frame and must be completed inside 10 minutes. Players have 15 seconds per shot for the first 5 minutes and then just 10 seconds per shot for the last five. All fouls result in the opposing player having the ball in hand. We're halfway through the second round now with 16 more live games to bring you tonight. We start with World Grand Prix winner Barry Hawkins against Eden Shirav. Following them will be Anthony Hamilton, who I think it's fair to say is in the form of his life. 2011 Shootout winner Nigel Bond and former world champion Graham Dott are also in action this evening. Later tonight, last year's beaten finalist Luca Brasel plays Scott Donaldson, Alan McManus's conqueror Michael White has Stephen Hallworth, and down the bottom there, Hamza Akbar is rewarded for beating Stuart Bingham with a tie against Zhao Guodong, while former two-time world champion Mark Williams rounds things off against Andy Hicks. Now let's hear from the man who pulled off the biggest shock of the tournament so far. Hamza Akbar has been speaking to Phil.